An arrest has been made in an Oktibbeha County homicide. Joseph Gibson is in jail. Investigators are charging Gibson with manslaughter after the body of Kimberly Belk was found on a county road Sunday morning. Investigators are expected to release more information throughout the day.